What's up, Deseret followers? It's me, Cannon Thornoff, the Deseret Ninja. And today we're here at the Griff Ninja in Washington City, Utah. And we're just gonna have some fun around here. So let's get started. Alright, so we're gonna start off with this arch right here. This first cliche is 8 feet. Then you go up the arch, each increment is, I think, 5 feet. You come down here. These are 5 feet cliches, and you finish on this wall right here.
Consequence of cost coming, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stand strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart and cast away. Just another product of today. Rather be the hunter than the prey. And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're a see the light within the dark trees shadowing what's happening. Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Cut it to the peace, out of world without the peace, facing a bit of the truth. The truth.
End of the video, and I've got to say, guys, the Grip Ninja is one of the best ninja gyms I have ever been to. I mean, they've got so much stuff you can do, so many hard obstacles that are super fun to train on. It's owned by a really accomplished ninja family, the Beckstrands, and yeah, if you're ever in the area, St. George or Washington City, and you're looking for a ninja gym to train at, I really recommend you go there, okay? So yeah, end of the video. If you liked it, please drop a like and please consider subscribing, and I'll see you next time.